NFTs, non-fungible tokens, DAOs, decentralized autonomous organizations. Oh, and play to earn gaming mechanic. All three of those have been huge over the last year. And today we are diving into a cryptocurrency project that is combining all of them. My name is Vosk on the VoskCoin YouTube channel. This is Tails, our CIO, our chief investment officer. Slap that subscribe button and let's jump into another crypto video. Nothing in this video is financial advice, and we're going to be focusing on a different way to make money than mining money with cryptocurrency miners and Bitcoin miners and so forth, which we have talked about many times before. It was revolving largely around NFT projects, cryptocurrencies, coins, one in particular. But let's go ahead and look at the NFT dashboard on CoinGecko first, right? So looking at this, top NFT coins, this is basically in line with GameFi, Metaverse, all that, right? Decentraland, Axie Infinity, and The Sandbox are three cryptocurrencies that are in the top 40 cryptocurrencies when ranked by CoinMarketCap, valued at a casual $3 to $3.5 billion a project. Like, this is The Sandbox, right? And move over, Roblox, and Minecraft. We've got a crypto project for that now. The Sandbox is a virtual world where players build, own, and monetize their gaming experience using NFTs and SAND, the SAND token, platform's utility token. They create digital assets in the form of NFTs, upload them. They have a virtual world made up of land, digital pieces of real estate, and all kinds of crazy stuff, right? NFTs are still trading at crazy prices, even though many cryptocurrencies have pulled back in price, right? Bored Ape Yacht Club up a casual 270% in the last 24 hours. And these are really just mainly dealing with NFTs, like art collections, right? PFP, profile picture collections, and so forth. You go over to Looks Rare, you see a lot of activity here as well, even in spite of this being a newer marketplace and a whole lot of drama. I'm not saying what they have done and are doing are right, but OpenSea is not a shining star, to put it simply. Good news though, we got Kev on the scene. If you want him, all you gotta do is make an offer.
I'm gonna make him an offer he can't refuse.
Today we're gonna be really focusing on Astra Guild Ventures, which claims to be one of the largest play-to-earn gaming guilds in the world. Yeah, oh yeah. Press here to learn more on how to stake and get 200% APY. You got my attention, right? So there are a little tagline down here, under that tagline, I guess, is a DAO that bridges players and investors to capture the rise of NFT games. So, you know, it almost opens like a game, like start your adventure, start your engines, racers.
Start your engines, brothers!
They have their own DAO, and the features of this DAO have a AGV earnings dashboard. Yeah, that's their own utility token, similar to SAND, right? And I brought up those other projects because I'm always looking for the next Axie Infinity, the next, you know, SAND token, the next MANA token, right? I'm looking for it. I want to find it. I want to, you know, not only buy into the next Bitcoin, obviously, but I also want to spend some time, play to earn. I want to turn my time into crypto, which is turning your time into money and hopefully huge returns, right? Furthermore, back to the DAO, AGV assets list. AGV will also make a list of all the assets publicly accessible to everyone. They have a launchpad for new blockchain NFT projects to launch here, governance board, and a staking platform. They have a lot of investors. Yeah, like they have a lot of investors here. IBC, among again many others here. Crypto Zombie is an investor into this project. Stacker Satoshi is another investor in this project. Those are two crypto YouTubers. Their affiliate company down here, Kart Racing League, which we talked about here on the channel before. So as far as staking, right, they really just give you an LP tutorial here on the Binance Smart Chain they show. And so this is, we have video guides on this, right? Make sure to check out our MetaMask tutorial guide on how to get started with all of this stuff. We also have a 30-minute, you know, very detailed guide on how to get started making money trading on PancakeSwap, making decentralized trades and things like that. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to switch over to the Binance Smart Chain, or now it's just the BNB Smart Chain as they've rebranded to. and I'll connect my my MetaMask here to PooCoin. And so I'm searching for AGV, right? Astra Guild Ventures. And I pull it up, I see a market cap of 15 million. I see a huge downtrend, right? This thing has just been dumping and dumping and dumping. I'm not gonna deny that. The liquidity here is extremely low too. $50,000 is a whole lot of nothing for a $15 million market cap here. CoinGecko is not, you know, computing their market cap correctly here. But Astra Guild Venture shows as being an Ethereum ERC-20 token, which we are on Binance Smart Chain looking at the BEP-20 version of this token. And so let's go ahead and do some quick digging, right? You know, how can we verify that everything's good, right, and legit, right? So we go over to BSC scan, we punch that contract address in, we see 2,000 addresses holding this coin on the Binance Smart Chain, we see 7,000 transfers here, compared to 3,000 holders on the Ethereum blockchain and almost 10,000 transfers. So let's go ahead and pull up Uniswap, often the go-to decentralized exchange, on the Ethereum blockchain. We will punch this token in, right? And so CoinGecko is already pulling it in for us. We pull up the TVL, total value locked here, really just liquidity on Uniswap. We can see there's about $100,000 in here, specifically with the USDC AGV pairing here. Volume is next to nothing though. However, they do recommend trading AGV on the Mexi exchange. It's not an exchange I currently use or recommend. I switched over to the Binance Smart Chain. They don't like that. So I need to switch back to the Ethereum chain. And where am I anyway, right? I'm jumping around a little bit today. So I'm on astrago.io/mint. Yeah, I can mint my AGV card and it's the key to their metaverse. So how much does that cost? Well, the price here is going to be $14. But is that it? Is it that simple, right? There's no mint price and so forth. And the minting is in progress, so I'm intrigued, right? Is it really that simple? Because what Astra Guild is trying to focus on here, they want to sell you NFTs and non-fungible tokens. They want you to buy characters to play in games. It's an interesting flip, right? So bam, just like that, I went ahead and minted my card, number 2022, which is actually pretty cool because that's also the year. So I got my key. I'm in, baby. Let's go. We can see the earnings here. Today, SLP, well, we down 17 grand, but we have an unclaimed amount of SLP of 8,500. Well, what the is that? I'm trying to bleep myself right there. SLP. Well, my friend, SLP would be the smooth love potion, which is critical in Axie Infinity. Where it really becomes relevant on their homepage, there's 2,032 Axie Infinity scholars raised to date, $8.3 million, 50,000 community members, and over $700,000 in monthly DAO earnings. Looking through their white paper, right? Their DAO is pretty straightforward. Buy NFTs and assets from Play to Earn Games and other NFT marketplaces. Renting out pay to earn games NFT assets to community members. Providing trading and seminar to community members on NFT Play to Earn Games. Trading of cryptocurrencies owned by the DAO. Creating content to promote current and upcoming NFT Play to Earn Games. Facilitating AGV token staking and airdrop, proposal making and voting through the DAO governance board, conducting research and development to introduce new NFT projects into the community. And now there's a really interesting piece here, right? At least to me. And that's number 4. And it's because of something I know. So let's pull up this screenshot of their team's background. CEO of this project, Azazel. I think I'm saying that right. Trader of cryptocurrencies and NFT investor. He's been in the blockchain space since 2017. There's some really cool people who entered in 2017. So he's won Binance Top Trader of the Week in February 2021 with a profit and loss of $2.4 million and outperformed 99.97% of Binance users with 2.5 billion USDT trading volume as of September 16th of 2021. Okay, so if their DAO is going to be trading and this dude's on the team, well, that's a pretty good sign because that's a very impressive track record as far as trading is concerned. Then there's Ken, blockchain enthusiast since 2017, trader of cryptocurrency since 2018. Ken has led and grown multiple companies across Southeast Asia. He has equity ownerships in multiple blockchain and NFT projects. CMO, Clary Herrera. Blockchain user since 2017, seeing a theme here. Digital strategist and SEO, search engine optimizer, I guess, who specializes in data-driven marketing campaigns. Served as the VP of services for a Manila. Yeah, get your wafers out of here, bro. Based digital agency and later on founded his own digital solutions firm. CTO, Mr. Chief Trade Officer Alvin Verroy. 20 years experience in programming several established startups. Alvin is one of the Philippines' pioneers in cybersecurity and blockchain tech. He served as lead blockchain developer for Accenture and CTO for two different companies. Right, and if we take all this information at face value, it's looking like a solid team. And I think, again, what is most interesting there is that, like, just trading aspect, like they're bringing a heavy hitting trader to the team. The team's always important, but so is security. So let's look at an audit that Certik completed. They found two major problems and one informational. They have resolved all of those. So with that said, that's our overview and review of Astra Guild Ventures. I love the idea, the concept, kind of what they're targeting here. Absolutely interesting, and there's a huge upside. Like, that's why I kind of led with the projects in the beginning of the video. You know, if you get a play to earn game like right, it's a $3 billion project right now. Absolutely just mind-bending returns. But there's very many projects trying to do exactly that, play to earn games or a DAO or just the NFT project. They're looking to tackle all of those. I think it's bold. And as always, time will tell. This is a financial advice. You do whatever you want to do, but I will force you to do one thing, and that's to slap that subscribe button, to punch the thumbs up as hard as you can, leave a comment, let me know your thoughts on AGV, and if you're into it or you're not, and kind of what's holding you back or what interested you or whatever. Love to hear from you down in the comments. Watch out for scammers and impersonators. Thanks for watching. I'll see you tomorrow. We upload daily here at VoskCoin. Please be advised, there are scammers impersonating us on multiple platforms. I don't want your money, I just want you to smash that subscribe button. Everything in this video is for entertainment purposes only. That means it's not financial advice.